The Pakistani Taliban have claimed responsibility for Thursday's suicide attack in Karachi. The spokesperson for the Pakistani Taliban in a phone call to CNN saying the attack was payback for the military operations against the Taliban in northwest Pakistan. He said the attacks will continue as long as the military operations continue. Police say this was a suicide car bombing and that at least five gunmen on foot cleared the way for the suicide car bomber by opening fire on security personnel manning a security checkpost. Once the vehicle was inside the compound, police say it raced towards the police facility, rammed into the building, and that's when the powerful explosion took place. The impact, according to police, left a crater 12 feet deep and 15 feet wide. Buildings around the police facility were also damaged. As we often see in these types of attacks, the video of the aftermath showed women and children in tears being taken away from the scene. Karachi is a port city in southern Pakistan. It has rarely seen militant attacks carried out by the Pakistani Taliban in recent years, but Thursday's attack is an indication that the Pakistani Taliban indeed do have a presence in Karachi and are capable of targeting some of the most sensitive security facilities in the city. Reza Sayah, CNN, Islamabad.